Just go ahead and consider das 14-year-old daughter Apple Martin, the Instagram posting police. On Sunday, Gwen shared posted a picture of her and her lookalike daughter going up a ski lift. SHE captioned the photo with emojis of an apple, sheer in a heart. Apple, though, seemed to find nothing cute about the picture and posted a sassy and very quintessentially teenager response to her mom. "Mom, we have discussed this," the teen wrote. "You may not post anything without my consent." The actress then responded to Apple, writing back, "You can't even see your face. When does have a point?" As Apple wears ski goggles and a helmet, essentially covering the upper portion of her face and head. She's also bundled up to her chin. The photo, however, remains up, so Gwen is clearly digging her Instagram heels in. This isn't the first time that Apple, who Gwen shares with her ex-husband Chris Martin, has appeared on the Iron Man star's Instagram. Last fall, Gwyneth posted a selfie with her mini-me on National Daughter's Day at Gwyneth Paltrow Instagram. "It's like I conjured you from a dream, you make my life," Gwyneth told Apple. Apple also made an appearance on her mom's Instagram in January to honor one of Apple's best friends. "Happy birthday at ava.crox, we love and adore you," Gwyneth wrote. "Thank you for being Apple's soul sister. The two of you together are just about my favorite thing ever."